Hi there. Do you want to see a little bit more of this pork model I got from Gambody and printed out and painted? So if you want, stick around and let's have a look after the intro. So this model I printed this on my Elgo Mars resin printer. It's a new printer I got, and I've been starting to play around with the resin printers, getting awesome results. And I used my airbrush for most parts to paint this guy, and I'm going to show you some close-ups. Here he is. It's quite amazing how the resin printer delivers the models. This is printed all in one go. It's hollow inside. Has a small hole here, and also a small hole here. I filled it in with a primer, but it shows a little bit here. I painted this model with my airbrush system, and then painted in the eyes and the mouth with a normal brush. This was looking quite good. I did a short recording of the paint process. I'm gonna play that as a time-lapse, so enjoy that one. Just a short show and tell video of this pork model. I will leave a link to it in the video description. It's found on Gambody, and I hope you enjoy this model. It's extremely cool little creatures, and I want to maybe print two or three to have them like in a group. But I want to show you this while this was finished. I was having fun doing this. It's amazing how the resin printers is delivering the quality. It's amazing compared to FDM printing. And I think for my Star Wars models, I will use the resin printer as much as I can. But this will be it for this video. I'm Martin, and this is 3D Printing Iceland. If you like what I'm doing here on the channel, please subscribe and ring that bell and leave a comment and share the video and all that. But for now, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.